finish singing, think on these things. All right, boys and girls, wave to mom and dad. You've got 2 seconds. Stand by your side, feet slightly apart, and look at me, please. Lots of energy. Are you ready? Okay.
Yeah.
the moment we've all been waiting for. They're about to die. I don't know who's more excited, you or me, or them. They just don't know. Okay, our final song that we are going to sing, entitled We're All in This Together, is very appropriate for this group of teachers, group of students, and of course for you parents who make all of this possible. Melody Linneman, music teacher that comes and works with me on Friday, is somewhere. I could not have done this without her help with Jen. She goes, she pop up. Thanks, Melody. Thank you, dear. And I could not have pulled this off without the support of the teachers and of course the parents. When I stepped on the campus of Brushy Creek a little over a year ago, it was an automatic family feeling. I felt warmth, I felt at home, and that is not normal when you go to a school, boys and girls. You need to know that is not a normal feeling. You are blessed children to work with the teachers that you have and the parents that are so supportive. I thought it only appropriate for us to close tonight's concert with a song entitled We're All in This Together, because it does take each of us to make our students successful, and that's going to show next week when they take PACT, when they go to middle school, and in life in general. So we hope you enjoy our last song of the evening. Are you all ready?
Yeah!
Okay. I think they are. We have soloists. I thought I was going to forget. We have Mary Catherine Rollins, Christina Wellmaker, Grace Brown, and Sean Fain. I said it right. Good. That will be performing solos for us this evening. So we hope you enjoy our last song of the night.
Thank you.
Wallace.